Hello, my Local 46 family. This is Sean Bagsby, your newly elected Business Manager Financial Secretary. I want to thank all of you that voted during this election cycle. Whether you voted for me or any of the other candidates, the most important thing is you made your voice heard and you chose your leadership team for the next 3 years. Thank you so much for voting. Thank you for participating in the process, everyone that ran for office, and congratulations to all of our new officers of Local 46. We're going to be in good hands. There are many concerns from the membership. I've heard from many of you during the last 3 years, especially during the last 6 months. And I've taken all those to heart, and we're going to address those in a pretty rapid fashion. The most important thing that was consistent from so many of you has been the lack of communication from the leadership, from the business office to the membership. So my priority has been to hit the ground running, and that's the number one priority that you're going to see. You will see a weekly address from the business office starting next week going forward, so you'll be in the know of what's going on and you'll hear it directly from the business office. Not all the messages will be from me. Some will be from the other business reps and organizers giving you updates, but you'll hear frequently from us. So stay tuned for that from our Local 46 website. We're going to use all of our other mediums, from our Facebook page to our YouTube channel. So stay tuned to hear more about how you can access this information. There are some other priorities that you're going to see as well. And that is, there are many pending issues from various units throughout our jurisdiction. There are many groups, marine groups, school districts, and others that are in contract negotiations. So you're going to hear those updates coming up here very quickly. Plus, the higher level of representation across all units. No unit will be left behind. No unit will have a higher level of representation than other units. Everyone, we're one union, so everyone will have the same level of business reps and agents on your job sites talking to you. So stay tuned in my next address, you'll hear more about that. So in the meantime, thank you so much for your support. Look out for each other. We are our brother and sister and family's keeper. Stay union strong and look for the next message. Thank you very much. Stay safe and take care of your families.